Not her again. There you are. For science. Oh, okay, dude.
You're gonna push both of these. You're gonna hit both of them. Not now, where I'm gonna count you down. You got a red dot. Coming up. You're gonna make sure that red dot is on the red the whole time. I'm gonna say 3, 2, 1, minigun. When I say minigun, both buttons, until there's no more bullets, okay? You ready?
All right, man.
3, 2, 1, minigun!
You don't have to eat it. Like, do you? Okay, you're gonna. She's so brave. I like it. Can I eat more? Delicious.
Can I take away the whale? That's too big.
Because nobody else gets called out like this. No man gets called out for this. Women get called out for this. Women get called out for this. It's so blatantly obvious. And the reason why this is getting retweeted and liked so much is because she's an attractive woman who didn't act like a nice person. Which is what makes sexually frustrated incels angry. Woman not acting. Woman out of her place. Me mad.
Poke? What's up? How's Canada? How's the new girl? Some stuff you gotta keep private, I understand.
Right now, that's what I am.
Jones 2.
Like I said, and I say this every time something like this comes up, a lot of people do unrealistic bullshit, and the second the police get involved, they automatically turn to this ultra high standard, and it's no longer that I was doing dumb shit to begin with. All of a sudden, it's, oh, fuck, the cops fucked this up. They fucked up. Let me get mad. Let me try to make them look like the stupid idiot in this situation.
I see my dead body.
Did you guys die?
Yeah. Only Punk is alive.
I got one. No, I died.
Poke died as well.
Okay, take us to the resort.
Who just went into the dilapidated building?
What is a dilapidated? Death? Just say
that
what
broken, that broken building.
God, we get it. You're smart, man. What is
dilapidated?
What the fuck is a dilapidation?
Whose ass am I fucking searching? What the fuck?
Mine, baby.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
What?
Yeah, it's Alt F4.
F4? Just that?
Mm-hmm. Alt F4.
Oh. There's no Alt key. Wow.
Yeah, there is. Bottom
left. Yeah. What? What the hell happened? Hold on.
Need to build that pizza.
You know, not about German food, but UK food is bad.
Mm-hmm. I heard that too for some reason. Yeah, Europe is just not known for their food.
I don't know what Europe is really known for, except for like being a travel destination.
Renaissance, pretty stuff, like arts.
Wait, culture. Wait, why is my chat question marking me?
Why question marking?
Oh no, did I say something?
Thank you for 100 feet, thank you so much.
CPU, fan issue, but right now we are there, but I need to go and get thermal.
It's all fun and games to play a little poker on stream. To be able to win some... Oh.
And pick it up again.
Why are you naked? They can't see you, but why are you naked? Let me guess, you want snooze, huh? Okay, if you laugh like this, you don't get. There you go.
I laughed at how incredibly smart you are for realizing what I want first.
You wanted to say for a woman.
No.
Go away.
No.
Go away.
No. I will scare you if you don't give me a
snooze. That's threatening!
Yeah.
Mr. Ginyu got himself turned into a frog and wandered off somewhere. Shouldn't he be dead?
Why?
What do you mean, Captain Ginyu? Oh, is that the Australian guy? Did he screw up his body change or something?
Hey!
Why would you wish us back? We're your enemies, you know. Well, I thought you might change your ways and maybe become our allies.
Whoa.
Allies? What, you want to join the Ginyu Force?
What?
Huh? No, that's not what I... Boy, that's it. You want to join the Force. The Ginyu Force is an elite squad of warriors formed under the orders of Lord Free...
Penguins are OP, honestly. How are you guys not fucking dying?
He has floppers, we're good.
Bro, we have 5 seconds.
Pepper, tuna. We're good, we can just look
good
straight
protein.
Up.
Wait, you look straight up and do what?
You look straight up and press E. You literally have You're to look like 90 degrees.
Yeah. You just look straight up.
Yeah, like right here. You fall.
What the?
Wait. You can do it from the way.
Oh my god, bro,
yeah.
That's cheating.
Wait, how did you?
If you lower it little by little, you can see that there's still like some places that stayed. And basically I just let it all. So like my skin is a bit red. But yeah. I mean,
look at that guy. Look at the kid. That kid is like trying to fight.
Oh shit. Oh. Oh my god, real giant pandas out here in Chengdu.
This is the password. No caps or anything.
Holy shit. Do you know how awkward it would be if like a black guy came over and that was the password?
Here we go. One for the collection.
I made fun of a lot of the players because they skipped Christmas to grind rank 14 and I mailed them coal. So, to give you an example. Who the fuck skips Christmas? Jesus fuck. At that point, again, I was... Nah, I'm done. I'm good. I'm good. I don't need this. You. I didn't skip Christmas. Oh.
Upping front bathroom.
I'm molly default. Yeah, I'm gonna molly default. It'll delete them. Molly default. He's dead. Kill planter.
Yeah,
bombs on
down.
Fire. You can fight and get
you
a kill and win.
That, Molly. Cody, live.
I'm hiding.
He's off in bathrooms. Cody.
Alright, oh, someone I think just donated. Ah! Again, this is happening. I'm literally about to super glue this.
Swag dab swag.
Now, this is my personal favorite. Personal. This is what I think our name should be. Monster Boss Genetic Alpha Legends! Exclamation mark. And then we could, if we want to, in parentheses, I wrote of swag. So we could add of swag after that.